So what do you find interesting at the minute working backstage?
I find I'm making up the book with Joe, and I would find that very interesting. I'm writing down all the blocking and finding out what cues are needed for lights and sound.
And how's the rehearsals going?
The rehearsals are going really well. It's really good seeing the show coming together. It's very interesting.
And you've got a week to go then, so do you think you're going to be ready in time?
Well, I think we'll be grand. I think we'll definitely be there on time and ready.
And what made you decide to work technical this time around backstage and not actually on the stage? Is that an area you've interest in?
I'm definitely interested in technical theatre. I've always loved coming to the theatre, and I just want to be a part of it in some way, but as I can't act, sing or dance, I thought I'd be backstage.
And is this going to help you then with your career, what you're doing now? Is it giving you a bit of insight as to how it's going to be whenever you eventually do this as a full-time career?
It's definitely given me an insight into it. I know there's a lot more work than I thought there was, and I hope I could turn it into a career, but if not, I'd love to keep it as a hobby.